they came here and were different and were strangers and, you know, had to leave their country. And it is something that I think they would have shown a lot of concern and sympathy for what's happening, you know, not for what's happening, but the plight of people who are trying to come to this country. And one of the things that I think that they would probably remind us is that most people who are immigrants don't want to leave their own country, but they sometimes don't have a choice, and that was the situation they were in. My grandfather was in love with Tuscany. He was in love with Florence. He probably never would have considered leaving his country if it wasn't a situation that was forced on him.